Hi, my name is Kim Goode. I am the Early Childhood Education Instructor over at Pickens Technical College, and my awesome students are learning about guidance and discipline and how to deal with those behaviors in the classroom that we're going to end up seeing, the ones that drive us crazy. We're learning about six main types of guidance and how to deal with the different behaviors. So we're learning about indirect guidance, the setup of the environment, how to change the environment so that the children can actually learn better in this environment. They're learning about positive reinforcement, how to say things to the children and focus on the positive instead of on the negative. And we're learning about natural consequences. Those are the things that occur naturally after an action. So if a kid falls, they get an owie. How do we deal with that sort of thing? We're learning about logical consequences, and those are set up by the teacher. Those are the things that the teacher sets up for the child. So telling a child to go do something and how to do it, those are sometimes the natural consequences of their actions. Prompting, my personal favorite. Instead of telling the child what to do, it's kind of reminding them what they need to know about where they're going and what they're supposed to be doing. And finally, redirecting. This is the one I feel everyone does naturally. If you have a crying baby in your lap, the first thing you're gonna do is shake a rattle and trying to get their attention turned somewhere else.